We laugh and we cry at paper and ink. We learn, we teach for what we read. We love, we hate what lies in front, but we can't seem to get enough. We allow the words to engulf us whole, the words welcome us into a little world. Our imaginations run wild and free, and we become free thinkers, walking towards a destiny. The paper and ink that lies before eyes is so powerful depending on how we take it in. The words dance across the page of paper and ink.